Our story as a company really starts with the taser energy device. There are lots of colorful euphemisms for taking a hit with a taser. Perhaps the most famous one is to ride the lightning. We've got this really fascinating dynamic at Axon, where it feels like day to day, we're riding a roller coaster that defies logic. The highs are incredibly high, and the lows can be pretty low. Through it all, we're lucky to have a great relationship with our customers. They're always letting us come on ride-alongs with them. Now, we're returning the favor and letting them come for a ride-along with us as we work. Not to mention, we occasionally have our own self-inflicted setbacks, where we trip over ourselves, which in hindsight, usually ends up being pretty entertaining. That's the ride.
We're at CKO. Everybody's going nuts, including me. You're gonna absolutely love it. Stay tuned.
Awesome, dude.
Yeah. Those album covers are so electric.
The Taylor Swift one is so good.
Yeah, 1989 one. So good.
CKO 2024. I mean, I am pumped. Last 10 years, we built a nice little business, done a lot of good stuff, saved a lot of lives, but it is the start of the age of Axon.
Well, let me get one on my phone here.
I did not do the duck lips very good, but hey.
One of my focuses here as we get bigger is I never want this company to suck or to get boring, right?
We're playing Ding Dong 2. Gentlemen, are you ready? Song number one. Really? You're gonna do that against him? Song number two. It takes a while to get started. Come on, you can do this.
Okay, it is.
It's not. This is the Matrix, yes. I'll give it to you. Club to Death. All right, 1-1. That is close. No, that's perfect. You got it. You got it. I have faith in you. I have faith in you, contestant number one. Song number three.
Hey, Julie. That's your contestant reaction.
Okay, all right. Dave, you know your handicap.
Okay.
Thank you. Okay, I'll make it. Go ahead to pick up your buzzer. I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna tell you the genre. How about that?
Okay.
Right? Hard rock. You guys good? Hard rock from the 80s. Okay. For all the money in the world.
Oh yeah.
Hot Yes! Ding, 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 ding. Contestant number one. Oh my gosh. You win all the marbles. You actually get the grand prize of Elvis. Elvis the
sweet.
The Funko Pop. Give it up for contestant number one.
New tradition this year. We do the poker chips and we still send out all the poker chips to everyone so you can write down your goals for the year. But if you prefer, go build a friendship bracelet for yourself with a reminder of what your goal is for the upcoming year. And I don't know if you can see that. Mine says hours, right? It's a Taylor Swift song. The lyrics go something. People throw rocks at things that shine, but they can't take what's ours. Our culture is ours. It's for us. I don't care what other people say about it. I don't care if people don't understand it and they want to write things about it. Like, we know what we're building here. We know what we have here. And our culture is for us. So this is my reminder that we're gonna be true to ourselves and our culture and what we do at this company, because we do a lot of great things here. So feel free to go out. There's a couple stations around the hallway there to make your own.
Love the shirt.
Thanks.
What do you do with this, Ray?
I am the manager for the VR PSO team.
Oh, okay.
He's a boss, he's amazing.
I love to hear that, because some bosses suck. We just try not to ever have them here. Yeah.
No, I'm super excited about what we're doing in VR. And
a fun time with VR. We've struggled 40 days in the desert trying to make stuff work, but now It feels like it's ready to scale.
Absolutely.
Awesome.
And of course, I referenced this article. James Hillary, congrats, you've arrived at Axon. I will say one last time, in case there's any doubt on this, no one has to get a tattoo or get tased at this company. If you want to, you can, right? You can get to the top of this company without either of those things happening. So no one should feel like they have to do those things. And I don't think people actually feel like they have to, but I want to clarify that one more time.
Ricardo is like the 2000 to 2020 New England Patriots. In this tournament every year, he makes it like to the finals.
But have you won yet or no?
Not yet.
I remember the Ricardo.
You want to play me in the first round?
Yes.
Good news for you is I've never made it out of the first round.
All right. So
this is a lot of pressure on you. All right. So are we going 1, 2, 3, shoot?
Okay. 1, 2, 3, shoot. Okay.
1, 2, 3, shoot. Ah. All right. Here we go.
1, 2, 3,
shoot. So big moments.
Ready?
1, 2, 3, shoot. 1, 2, 3, shoot. 1, 2, 3, shoot. 1, 2, 3, shoot.
Axon's culture means everything to me. It's the reason I'm here. It's unbelievable for an organization of this size. Frankly, I love being a part of it and I'm grateful for it.
Everyone in this company needs to collectively put our customers first, because without them and their trust, this doesn't exist. Our job is to build products that they can deploy to make police officers safer, to make community members safer. We've got to be partnered with them to be able to do that. We're here, and we're just getting started. Like, this is the least relevant Axon will ever be today. We're going to be the preeminent company in public safety technology. The only way we can get there is if we focus on what's next.
We work at Axon. Of course, we have custom Nikes that say AFAR.
We work at Axon. Of course we have tattoos.
Awesome.